kind of artist. They approach their craft as it's a life thing, a way of life, jazz. It's a form of relaxation. It's a form of emotional release. I felt raised, I felt lifted. And I realized once I began to take my art form seriously that the divinity would rap to me, jazz.
For me, the AllGunsBlazing series is about creating not just a tasting menu, but something that taps into the music, the light, the art, setting, the drinks, the atmosphere, the energy, everything. And the food itself, for me, shouldn't be like repetitive. Quite cutlery for every course, so we've got a really nice balance in there where some finger foods, some with chopsticks, some's eating off the hand. I think it's important to have a menu that keeps people keep interactive the whole way through, so when you're an hour and a half in, you're still as interested and as excited as you were the second you walk through the door. And that for me is like an infinite challenge, and it's one that's nearly impossible to master. This is why I find the whole concept really exciting, and I couldn't think of a better chef to launch it with.
Jazz gave me a discipline. It gave me an ability to expand my mental power, because then I had to begin to analyze and look into all this emotion, all this feeling. And all of this gave me a sense of totalness. I need to be in an atmosphere that is free, that is open, that is striving for truth, and not somebody else dictating to you how to do your thing.
Favourite thing to eat at home, pork pie, ransom pickles, small dice, not big dice.
No, it doesn't actually move.